Hey guys, there's a brand new Wage Wars song. Nothing going on for me today, so we're gonna react to this. It's called Teeth. Real Friends put out a song recently called Teeth. Don't really care for that band, so without further ado, I don't have much to say about this band other than the fact that I thought that they kind of were inconsistent with their music, but you know, it is what it is. They're still a relatively new band, so this is coming from their forthcoming album titled Manic out October 1st. So we got a lot of new music coming out in the next few weeks. I see the thing about this band for me, I'm not a full-fledged fan of them. You know, Gravity is a great song, but Pressure, their last album, absolutely forgettable for me. I'm not going to sit here and say it was terrible, but I just thought it was forgettable. Nothing that really stood out. Deadweight was the album that got me into them. Blueprints, I know a lot of people were into that album. That was their, like, main introduction. For me, I kind of just liked a few songs here and there, but the clean vocals bothered me. That guy, Seth, is that his name? Correct me if I'm wrong. Or Cody, I think it's Cody. Yeah, Cody. Seth is the guitarist, I believe. Cody is a clean vocalist, and he plays guitar too, I think. Yeah. Seth might be the other guitarist, I don't know. But then Britton is the, or Brighton, whatever his name is, he's the lead vocalist that does the screams. So Cody, he is very, very good as clean vocals. But yeah, at the beginning on that first album, I thought they were a little bit too whiny. I thought he got a lot better though on these last two albums. So enough of an introduction. I know I said I wasn't going to have much of an introduction, but here I am blabbing on as always. Teeth, let's go. Let's go, baby!
Thank you.
was epic, bro! Holy shit! Damn! Ten out of ten. That's it. That's it. That is absolutely it. Like everything, the aggression, the melody, guitar work was pretty solid too. Granted, it's Architect's Chorus, Finn McKenty would say, but this is a natural progression. This is the best single so far. I don't care what you have to. What you all have to say about this, okay? For anybody who thinks that this is still generic. Okay, well, what about Memphis Mayfire? The reason they're so successful now, too, is because they went back to doing what they're doing best, okay? Just like, even Bullet for My Valentine, even though I'm not a big, big fan of the latest song, you know? All these bands who are doing their thing, going back to what they do best, this is the reason why they're so successful at doing that. Because that's what the fans want. Okay, so you guys can hate all you want. For all of you metalhead purists. Lyrically speaking, I mean, let me see here. I think that this is pretty typical as far as that goes. Maybe I won't rate it 10 out of 10. Sorry, I was just hype-beasting this up for a bit. It's not cringy though. So that's the way I see it when I read lyrics, really fast. For me, lyrically speaking, it's probably going to bump it down to like a 9.3. Just saying, it's going to bump it out down a little bit, not too much to kill the song, kill the vibe or anything. Anyways, that's it for this video, guys. I truly believe that Wage War has the potential to have one of the best albums of the year. I don't think they're gonna get album of the year though, just because Circle the Drain was pretty damn boring for me. But this is definitely better than High Horse, I think. Oh yeah, all freaking yeah. What did I rate High Horse? I would say I rated it like an 8 or 8.5 out of 10. But yeah, this is definitely better. I'm all for it, guys. I'm all for it. Please let me know in the comment section down below what you guys thought. Okay, was this a banger to you? Did you like the mix between the melodic clean vocals? Did you like those genty guitar riffs? What else? I mean, there's just a lot of nice pack punch to this. Not pack, I can't speak right now. And also, did you get some good Fit for King vibes? That's what I was hearing on this one, and I really like that. Some nice spoken word vocals too, right before that breakdown was just absolutely fire. Let me know. That can all be said down in the comment section down below, and please like, comment, subscribe. This channel I'm trying to grow a little bit, but it is what it is. If you guys want to see a new setup or just like change up thumbnail game because I'm not good at thumbnails, please let me know how to do that stuff, because I haven't really, society doesn't like to teach other people what to do. They'd rather just talk shit. So enough talking. See you in the next video.